you've led to this loss?
Well, we didn't play well. You know, we didn't play well. We didn't play with you know, a lot of energy. I think it, you know, first couple of minutes kind of dictated the whole game for us. Defensively, I just didn't think we had a true defensive presence early in the game. And, you know, this team got their confidence, and we turned the basketball over, and you know, we found ourselves behind, really trying to fight back. But we just didn't, we didn't play well. You know, other things that we had built up over the last four or five games, you know, we kind of, you know, reverted back to some old habits, which, you know, as I told him after the game, you know, we just can't, you know, we can't have that, particularly on the road. You know, this building is a tough place to play. It's a tough place to win, especially if you turn the basketball over. And bad shots are just as good as a turnover. So, you know, we just didn't play well.
You mentioned the turnovers. What do you believe is leading to that?
You know, it's you know, just making bad decisions. You know, making bad decisions and then being careless with the basketball. Which is something we just have to, you know, we have to get better at. Something we have to be better at, particularly against a team that, you know, defensively they gamble a lot, they reach a lot, and you got to be, you know, you got to know that going into the game. You got to be mindful of it,